gonna take the first bite.
Okay, this is a giant water bug.
I bought them at a place called, I think, Jungle Gems or something. It was in Cincinnati. This is the package it came in.
Is how many
and the package says, salted, cooked, and dehydrated giant water bugs. So they're edible. But they are, in contrast to a person's hands, they're very large.
That's like huge. The size of my
they're
palm.
They're salted.
Uh-oh, I'm not eating it.
You can see that they're salted.
Be a man, Tristan.
They look delicious, and we're going to go ahead and watch Amy on the count of three.
Should I bite the head or the butt?
Take the butt. This. He touched head or the butt. Butt. The butt.
Whatever you think.
The head's the juiciest.
Head?
Look at the eyes.
Head.
Okay. The head. No, not head. Please do don't. It.
Do okay, it. I'm Bear Grylls. I'm going to eat this.
Look at straight
in the eyes. Spaghetti Max. General.
I'm Bear Grylls, and I found this in the feces of a coyote, and I've decided I'm going to eat it raw. Okay, I'm going to bite it with the head first because that has the most nutrition.
Vitamin A.
Oh,
please.
Vitamin C.
Let me show the camera that you can actually, this little guy has eyes.
So it has some vitamin Z in my nose.
I'm scared it's going to come to life and crawl down my throat.
He's actually got eyes. He's a real, real beetle. So, there you go.
Let me fix myself. Okay. Don't touch the second water bug. It may be poisonous.
Hold on, wait, Amy. Hold on.
Jump roll.
Okay, go.
Oh, yes! The crunch!
Oh, the crunch! The wings came off. Okay. So, there's all the pieces part.
Oh!
Watching. Is it good? What's it taste like?
Bacon.
Okay, then you have not tasted.
Everybody wait. Just wait. Okay.
Can I find a potato?
Well, I guess swallow the whole thing.
What, Mac, not yet. Just wait for Amy to finish.
Some parts of it are really chewy. Wait.
Show your tongue now so we can see that you actually have this in your mouth.
I feel like, okay, you know what it's like?
This is, she took the bite.
It's like chewing,
Okay.
It's like chewing, the whole entire sun seed. The sunflower seed. It's like chewing the entire thing. It's hard as well.
Is it?
Tristan gets the pooper.
Tristan, did you try it yet? Okay, for your mama.
I can taste the eyeball.
Wait, hold on. Let me start over.